Book 5, Our Lord Who Becomes the Righteousness of God, Part 1 by Paul C. Young. Salvation from sins only by faith. Romans chapter 3 verses 1 to 31. Circumcision is that of the heart. Romans chapter 2 verses 17 to 29.